Welcome to the second part of my Pokemon Room Tour 2021. I will start this video with an overview of the cabinet we will be looking at today. As you can see, the first cabinet was mostly DVDs and videos, and here it's a lot of different stuff. From figures till cars till almost everything you can imagine. So let's start at the top with the first shelf and go by it shelf by shelf. Let's go. Here in the first shelf I will have mostly figurines, big ones, small ones, all kinds of ones, but also a coin purse for instance, some Burger King toys, some spinners, and you can see here in front of you, but also Christmas ornaments. You can hang them in your Christmas tree. I won't because my husband will kill me, but you could. And behind those Christmas ornaments you have some talking figures, so the Eevee, the Pikachu and the Meryl, they talk, they say their own name. And in the back we have the Tommy DX series of the first generation. We have Meowth, Pikachu, Jigglypuff, Togepi, not first gen but okay, Eevee, Bulbasaur, Mew, Charizard of course, we can't miss Charizard, Blastoise, Psyduck, Meowth and last but also not least, Charmander. So that are the figurines on this side, but we have also figurines on the other side, so let's have a look at those. We have really small figurines over here, a really small Brock, a really small Ash, and all kinds of first generation Pokemon. The Pikachu you see here is also a coin purse, and the figures in the back, they can move, they can talk. For instance, Psyduck wiggles his ass, Charmander tail lights up, all kinds of stuff. Squirtle just says his name, but it's really cute. We have also some more spinners from Burger King in the early 2000s, Jigglypuff and Pikachu. A really cute small brooch, and two different, yes they are different, Pikachus, they can also talk. Let's have a look at what's in the back. We have a clock, so a Pokemon clock, also from the early 2000s, Pokemon Tupperware, a box from the first movie, a can, and back there we have also a Snorlax coin purse. So we have in total four, you already saw three, but in total four coin purses and all kinds of little knickknacks and figures and stuff on this first shelf. So that's it for the first shelf. Let's move on to the second shelf. This second shelf has all kinds of different items, merchandise, knickknacks, however you want to call them. For instance, a dinner plate, a soup bowl from Pokemon first gen original 2000 era, but also a lunchbox and drinkbeker we call it in Dutch. And in the back we have a rose art storage case for all your craft supplies. And in front, and I love those dearly, those are so cute, those are the Polly Pockets arenas from Pokemon, and I have three of them. I know there are more, but I'm already happy to have those three. In the back we have some more cups with all kinds of Pokemon on top of them, as for instance Bulbasaur, Blastoise, Pikachu of course, but also Charmander, Eevee and Poliwhirl. Those are amazing. There are more, but I'm already happy with the ones I have. Here again a Tupperware, but also some Pokemon battle coins and some Pokemon bouncy balls. Those bouncy balls are all across my cabinet, and here I have four of them. Also some other coins which came with the Tommy figures in the original packaging. As said before, a Pokemon Tupperware. And here is one thing I really love to have, a Pikachu radio. There are several more, but I'm happy to have this one already. Then in the back again, a rose art storage box and two lollipop spinners. They had originally a lollipop in them, and if you press the button, the lollipop would spin. And here's some more of my Pokemon battle coin collection. So that is shelf 2. Let's move on to shelf 3. So let's move on to the third shelf, and you can see all different kinds of knickknacks. We have, for instance, a window sticker for stores, the Dutch ones, it's all in Dutch, but also a Barbasol coin purse and a roll I'm pointing at now. It's a wallpaper roll, a banner, you call that, and all different kinds of stuff in the back. Also more Christmas ornaments, but still in box. I won't hang them in my tray, I promise. Stamps, and also a battle arena mat. Here we have three magnets. They, if you press them, they talk, they say their name. Remote control Pikachu car. I wish I have the real Pikachu car version, but it's too expensive and not available. And all different kinds of knickknacks all over the place. So let's move on to the fourth shelf. We have all kinds of things, like some Game Boy cases over here in the front, but also Blast toys, money bank, some cans, and also some in the back, the starter sets from Misty Ash. And here the pinball machine. I am so happy I have this one now. And also the Pikachu and Meowth Battle Arena. I'm happy to have this fully functioning. It's amazing. Some pencil boxes from Pocket Monsters, some another coin bank, and here we have the starter sets of Jesse and James. Jesse's in there in the back, loose as well, and I love them. This is amazing shelf, but it's not much on it, but I love what's on it. So let's move on to the next one. Here we are going to the fifth shelf, and we have all kinds of things again, and we start off with those Burger King toys from the early 2000s from America, and some Game Boy cases as well. In the back we have some drink canisters with all kinds of Pokemon, so Clefairy, Squirtle, Meowth and Pikachu. And we have, for instance, a mouse mat in the back, a picture frame, all kinds of items. We have here stress balls, you can squeeze them, I won't, but you could. And all kinds of other things. It's a really eclectic shelf, you could call it. We'll be moving on to the last shelf, as you can see at the bottom, and it's not nicely displayed. It's more storage for my hand, for my towels, for my bed sheets, all kinds of items, a ball as well, some socks, but also some hats and a lot of t-shirts. I will make a different video really looking into these, because well, you can't look at them probably the way they are displayed now. So to see that video, subscribe to my channel. This was it for this time. Part 2 of my Pokemon Room Tour 2021 is done, and I hope you enjoyed it. Like and subscribe, and till next time. Bye bye.